Hey guys, in this video we are going to take a look at the Pixel Experience 9.0, the smoothest ROM for our Redmi 5 Plus or the Redmi Note 5. So without wasting more time, let's start. Because many of you commented on my previous video, when is the Redmi Note 5 Pixel Experience ROM video coming, and I was like, okay, I will push it in some days, but I actually forgot to actually review this, and I've been using this since 2-3 days. And this ROM is really smooth and really battery efficient. So let's go to system. Here you can see about phone, and you can see it's Android 9, and yep, 5 November, the latest security patch, baseband unknown, I don't know why, and it is using the Genome CAF kernel. You can see Genome CAF, and yeah, 3.8.1. 3.18.125, it's the latest tag, and yeah, the latest update. You can see it's November, so we get this shitty thing in our Easter egg. Now, as this is Pixel Experience, we get all Pixel stuff. So you can see this is the Pixel launcher from the Pixel 3 XL, and you get all of the settings from the Pixel launcher. Then we move into the drawer. You can see all of the Pixel apps, and the camera is Google camera. Now this is from the Pixel 2 XL, so don't worry, you will get the newer cameras when it support our device. And you can see portrait mode even working fine, and it works. Like, I have tested it with other ROMs and it works well, and this ROM also it works well. So yeah, you can see I have some pictures clicked here, so it's a selfie just for time pass. And you can see we get what we get, yeah, all of the new material design to apps, and yes, those all are updated ones, so no issues. And you have this stock Pixel theme. You can see the blue colored Pixel theme. I hope you can see. Also into the settings, you can see it's a blue outlined. Then into the system, you can see we have the gestures from Pixel, and you can turn them off. Not unlike Pixel, you cannot turn them off, you can turn these gestures off. Now, as this is Pixel Experience, we don't have any customization tab or something. It's like pure Pixel Experience. So let's go into battery. You can see we have the battery manager, which is also the adaptive battery thing or something like that. Just name change. Then into display, we have adaptive brightness, like auto brightness, display size, ambient display, and we have always on display, which is turned on by default, so you can turn it off here. So AOD, like, I don't feel like using it. Then we have now playing, and this is a good feature. Like, you can identify songs playing in the background using this, and sometimes it doesn't recognize the correct because it's still in beta, it's not a like updated feature. And so then we have smart lock, so you need to set up a screen lock, and you can use face unlock. Then we have digital well-being, then system. Then you can see developer options, you can have some more options, USB debugging, and also the custom width. So yeah, these are the options, and we also have system updates, so you can just check for the update. Now this is official ROM, so we get updates. Now no more update is available. This is the latest build, 15 November, and maybe hope we will get the December build soon with December patch. Yeah, I hope soon. So we get this new Pixel wallpapers from Pixel 3. So let's check the wallpaper app. You can see wallpapers, and here you can see Pixel 2018. Oops. Then we have here all Pixel 2018 wallpapers with this some Pixel exclusive wallpapers too. And now this, you won't get this like these other stuff, like some of this stuff in the normal wallpapers app if you download it from the Play Store. And guys, about battery and performance, it's really fabulous. The battery is also awesome, and the performance is really awesome. Like, I can't tell you how chilly the performance is. It's totally the smoothest ROM I can see. Now you can see I have 1.8 GB used and 1.1 GB free. This is normal usage. I am playing PUBG, but if you play PUBG, you may need some more extra juice and also the extra RAM. So yeah, PUBG plays well. This is a 3 GB RAM variant. I don't know how it does on the 4 GB RAM, and I don't know if it's like completely dependent on the RAM. That's it for the review. Nothing else, it's just a pure Pixel 3 ROM, Pixel 3 XL ROM, and feels really fine with these wallpapers. It looks really cool with the blue UI and everything. And yeah, that's it for the video. If you guys like this video, press the like button. If not, then the dislike button. Then also subscribe the channel for more videos on the Redmi Note 5 or the Redmi 5 Plus, both are the same devices. And see you guys in the next video. Till then, bye bye.